Hello everybody. Welcome to our channel. Fans, remember that during this summer, B&B spoilers, including an article in The Sod, indicated that Taylor would return this fall, but so far has not been done. However, according to the latest information we received, Taylor's comeback was pushed in early December. So Hunters fans Tylo had reason to celebrate. According to a report by Facebook group Queen Steffi Forrester B&B, the cover of the script for episode 10 of B&B on December 10, 2018 listed Taylor as an actor. This cannot be confirmed. Hunter will return with a long contract or a guest in the short term. However, the most important thing is that our Taylor will be back on December 10th. The fans know that the last time we saw Taylor was for the wedding of Hope and Liam, when she and Brooke had a war of cakes. However, this comeback will be completely different. Interestingly, when we read the leaked script, the cover of the script lists a Dr. Burns or Burke as well, leading some fans to speculate that Taylor could come back because of who that has a health problem. Is it possible to have a medical problem with Kelly Baby? That would certainly guarantee a return of Taylor, but it would not give Taylor a story himself. Many fans are hoping that Taylor gets a meet story, such as reconnecting with Ridge, now he and Brooke are experiencing marriage difficulties. However, we do not rule out the possibility that she might simply visit Steffi and Kelly, or maybe have a sweet story waiting for her. Interesting. Are you happy to see Taylor back in December? Thanks for watching this videos. See you in the next videos. Goodbye.